Are we all Republicans in here?
Let's pretend Katie didn't even say that, okay?
No, I'm sorry. Are we all Republicans in here? I'm offended. I'm a Democrat.
Tell us what you really mean by this
She's
poster.
She's going to try to rationalize this.
This is caricatures of Bill Clinton. Or Oprah, if we do it just right here. Right? He is probably the most recognizable politician in the country. So because in U.S.
he's our
history,
president.
We study political cartoons.
This is my good friend with the tongue ring, Randy Farino.
Hi, how's it going? That is just
really gross.
But I know you just passed me freshman mirror because you liked me, and I wanted to say thank you.
You're the biggest liar I've ever met in my entire life.
I'm probably going to put water in it, maybe a couple flowers.
This could be a vase.
Yes, it's definitely going to be a vase.
Great.
Note the pin on the guitar. Elvis is dead. Give it up. I like it. I dig it. All right, come on, place a cool sign.
Like what?
Oh, no
Patty,
boys,
I noticed
no
you've
boys.
Got a Valentine ad in here, a personal ad. Let's find it. Oh, here, to Patty. I love you, baby. Guess who? Now, who's that from, Patty?
A boy.
Who?
His name is Aldi.
Aha, Aldi. Whoa.
All right, I can do cartwheel.
Are you having a good time there, Liz? What's your cat's name?
Satan.
Look at the eyes on this cat. I'm so serious. It looks so scary. Now, were you on the basketball team?
Yes, I was.
Did you play any this year?
A little bit.
Oh, you kind of kept the benches warm, right, this year, huh?
Something like that.
Yeah.
That's what I do best, though.
Yeah.
I sit on my butt. You see it? I'm doing it now.
Our product is the Easy Feed for the mommy on the run.
And what does it do?
It's a shirt, and it's got little zippers, so moms can...
She made it on that.
Jamie's wearing one right now.
Oh, she made it.
For mommies on the run. I found
her. I didn't come up with any of them.
Nervous. Am I on camera here?
No.
Oh, okay.
Not at all. Don't worry about it.
Hi, sir. How are you today?
We're advertising for Arizona Iced Tea, 100% natural beverages.
We're doing a commercial here, and what we need to actually do is have a taste test on film of what the tea actually tastes like, so we can tell the consumers out there what they're going to be purchasing when they go into the store.
And it's like, I think the kiwi one would probably be the best one, because if they're unaware of...
They told us to ask for Frank. Is that your name, Frank? Oh, it's on your shirt. How nice. Oh, how convenient. Okay.
Yes.
Samples. You're a little dirty. You might have to wipe off the top.
Oh, thank you. You are the greatest.
Thank you so much.
And your name is Frank. Thanks a lot. Thanks a lot, Frank.
Who you got in there, Miss Gillespie?
Oh, sorry.
Yeah,
sorry.
A student here that I'm disciplining.
Disciplining?
Disciplining.
What are they doing?
Like I will do with you if you continue to make so much noise.
Look at Frank gave us...
poor excuses for students.
Frank gave us free iced tea.
Huh?
Frank gave us free iced tea.
Frank
the Arizona iced tea man.
Sounds like a white collar crime to me.
Now, taste this and tell me what you think of this. Because we think it's a little, crusty. But,
ew. It's delicious.
What are you going to miss about the school?
What am I going to miss? I'm going to miss the sandwich line in the lunchroom because I've had the same sandwich for 3 straight years.
Two notebooks and pencils. If you guys have, if between the three of you, anybody have a really hidden talent, you guys could win a notebook.
Well, we have this game where we throw stuff in Greg's hair and try and get it out again. It's kind of fun.
Greg could scream pretty cool. Let's hear it.
I don't know if we should scream in the hallway. But go ahead. Okay, ready? Here, take the pencil.
You get the pencil. Let's get out of here.
Da 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 da. Start spreading the news. Do you have any dances you'd like to do for us?
Nah, I ain't finna play myself on TV, you know.
Come on, Clarence.
For all those of you who don't know, there was a great injustice served in the yearbook. Because I, Haley Walters, was supposed to be nominated for the best legs. You did? No, you
Haley
didn't.
Is going to show
And we are going to
right
show
now.
My legs right here on your lunch table. Are you ready? Hold on, wait. There's a zipper. Go, Haley! Go, Haley! Oh! Oh! Woo! Doesn't that make you hungry? Don't you just want to eat?
Okay, so John, as a senior, what will you miss most about DJ?
What will I miss most? I will probably miss Cookie and Alma and all the great lunch staff here who have helped us out for many years.
Hi, Rita! That's Rita Mosek over there.
Rita.
And Julia, they're really loud and obnoxious and calculus, just so you all know. And they're going to be watching this later and be like, oh my god, they were talking about me and saying mean things, but they can't hear me now. What can they do?
How are you?
What is your favorite part of the brain dissection?
I love it all.
No, I need an actual, like, moment. Is it when you crack the brain open for the first time?
Saw it, I guess.
When you saw it?
When you saw it and you see it.
What would this be? Right here.
Spinal cord.
That's, yes, very good. And what